Last month I posted a video on how I installed AMD Athlon 200GE processor into the AM4 socket of the Asrock B450M Pro4 mainboard with a little bit of pressure. Despite the clicking sound from the socket, the processor worked fine after extensive tests at stock and overclock speeds. Should you keep a brand new AM4 mainboard with a clicky socket? My name is cdreimer and welcome to my channel. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and click on the notification bell to see more videos like this. While switching out heat sinks to lower overclocking temperatures, I made an attempt to remove the processor from the socket. I lifted up the lever and heard a clicking sound when the socket was fully opened. I was able to pull out and drop in the processor without any pressure and press down on the lever to close the socket without a clicking sound. After repeating that a half dozen times, the clicking sound went away and the processor still works fine. The socket is a zero insertion force or ZIF socket, which does not make clicking sounds or require pressure to insert a processor. Something funky about the socket on the mainboard that now appears to work fine. If you are a new or less experienced PC builder, you might find it safer to return the mainboard for another one with a working socket. If you are an experienced PC builder, the risk of something going wrong might be less than the hassle of returning the mainboard to the store during the return period. Let me know in the comments below if you would have kept a mainboard with a clicky socket. Links to third-party websites mentioned in this video can be found in the related article on my website at www.cdreimer.com. Thank you for watching.